Hey guys, this is Dimitri Love and we're back with another Pokemon video. In this video, we are tackling Pokemon Go, and as you can see, we are tackling that new Halloween Pokemon update. So here we see the main screen. It still has the alert on the bottom, but we have the Gengar right here, and like an ominous forest type looking tree thing. So these are from the gastly. I caught just in like 5 minutes from walking to the train station, from the train station to my house. So you could see that. I also caught the Gengar here, what you see right here. And that's 82. Which is really poor. So you can see, this is when the Gengar actually got me to finish the Pokedex for the gastly line. There's my Gengar, it's only 82, but it was great. So here you can see that there are multiple Pokemon to get at once, and obviously this awesome Halloween thing, because you could get more than two at the same time. The funny thing is, I got to this point, and this one finished its spawn and spawned away. But I did catch this one. I don't know if you can see my cursor here. So this one spawned away, and this one's the one that I caught. Let's continue. So you can see that not only get your gastly and haunter and Cubone that are Halloween type Pokemon, you could also get regular Pokemon, hence Meowth. Again, gastly, haunter, and Cubone. Here's Gengar. Apparently you can get the rarest or we could say like greatest Pokemon in your area. So my house is around here. And it's like right here. So Gengar is like two houses down. And yeah. So Gengar is awesome. So yeah, just the only reason why I can't say they're the best Pokemon up here, they spawn where you mostly are all the time, is because this Gengar was only 82 CP. As you can see, I finished the Gengar line, and I can't wait till I finish the Drowsy and Hypno line. Okay, so now we're going to be talking about eggs, because 3 new colored eggs came out, and why do you think they came out with these colors? So green was obvious, but why purple and why orange? So if you could see green, what colors make green? Yellow and blue. So Instinct and Mystic make green for a 2 meter egg. 2 kilometer egg. It would be awesome if it's just 2 meters. It'd be like walking around the house and be like catching mad Pokemon. Anyway, orange, on the other hand. What colors make that? Instinct and Valor. Red and yellow. And then we have purple. And purple is Mystic and Valor. So that is what we got right now. Do you think that the color of the both of eggs are related to Instinct, Mystic, and Valor? If you do, comment below. Comment below, do or don't, so that we can see who believes it and who doesn't. I'm pretty sure that this is the reason why we got this. But until next time, keep hunting Pokemon. Bye!